Hello, good day everyone. Today I would like to share with you how to fix fatal error unable to create temporary directory. So first you go to start, right click at computer and choose properties, and then here you click advanced system settings, and then you go to advanced tab and choose environment variables, and here is the key. What you have to do is you have to edit the temporary value. So you click edit and make sure it is C Windows temporary, and then this one you have to edit also. Click OK and then this should resolve your problem. Thank you.